the biggest event, sporting event for sure, but probably even social event in the world. We just had the World Cup in Russia, more than 4 billion viewers. The final only over 1 billion viewers. It's massive, it's huge. So in Russia, President, we said that we would organize the best World Cup ever, right? And we did organize the best World Cup ever.
Right.
In the US, together with Canada and Mexico, we want to organize the greatest World Cup ever, if you agree.
Well,
and for this, we will work together and do whatever we can to make sure that this will be a fantastic event. But I'm looking very, very much forward, and the world is looking very much forward to that.
It's very exciting. Everybody's talking about it, and it's very exciting. And Carlos?
Well, Mr. President, thank you for hosting us today. For my part, for my federation, the U.S. Soccer Federation, for the United Bid, representing U.S., Canada, and Mexico, we are really very honored, deeply honored to be hosting this event in 2026. It's right around the corner. We have a lot of work to do, but we look forward to working with you and your administration. Let me also thank you, Mr. President, for your help, support throughout the campaign, your written assurances and warranties. I think without that, we wouldn't have won quite such a convincing victory. So thank you very much for that.
Well, thank you, Carlos. And I have to also thank Bob Kraft, who I know that you were working very hard with. Bob originally called me, and he said, what do you think of the idea of trying to get the World Cup to the United States? And I said, I think we really like it. And then we got Canada, we got Mexico involved, and we're going to have a great partnership. And it's going to be very special. I look forward to it. So let's see, 2026. I won't be here. I won't be here. Maybe they'll extend the term because I know they'd love to see some extension. Because if they don't extend, the media is going to be very boring. It's going to be very boring. They'll all be out of business, I guess. But we will be there, and it'll be a very, very important and a very special event. I think also having it in the United States is very important.
It is.
For soccer.
It is.
Especially in light of the fact that soccer has done so well.
Yeah, and it's growing.
Thank you, my friend.
Thank you, President.
I appreciate it very much.
Thank you, President.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
President, I have a little souvenir for you. Can I give it to you first?
Sure, I'd love that. Thank
before
you.
The questions come.
I have a question for you, too.
Thank you.
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
So, you're part of the FIFA.
Excuse me.
One
can
second.
You just hold it? Where are you from?
Brazil.
Okay.
Soccer country.
Of the best team in the world.
Except it had a little problem last time, right?
A little bit.
Okay.
Unfair.
Let me stand up, Johnny.
So, you're part of the FIFA team now, huh?
That's good. That's good. Great. Thank you very much. That's very nice.
And if I can get the U.S. jersey.
Yes. Wow, look at that, huh?
And no less with the President's name.
That's pretty good. Thank you. Thank you, Carlos. That's really very nice.
One more thing that could be useful for you. You know, in soccer, we have referees,
right?
And they have cards.
Ooh.
Yellow cards and red cards.
Yeah.
Yellow card is a warning,
right?
And when you want to kick out someone,
like this. That's true, right? That's very good.
So this could be useful,
that's
I don't know.
I like that.
That's for you.
I like that.
The next media session.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Carlos. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Appreciate
thank
it.
You.
Thank you very much, everybody. Appreciate it. Thank you. Yeah, the wall will be paid for very easily by Mexico. It'll ultimately be paid for by Mexico.
Do you think Google should be investigated?
Yeah, I think Google is really taking advantage of a lot of people, and I think that's a very serious thing, and it's a very serious charge. I think what Google and what others are doing, if you look at what's going on at Twitter, if you look at what's going on in Facebook, they better be careful because you can't do that to people. You can't do it. We have tremendous... We have literally thousands and thousands of complaints coming in, and you just can't do that. So I think that Google and Twitter and Facebook, they're really treading on very, very troubled territory, and they have to be careful. It's not fair to large portions of the population. Okay? Thank you very much, everybody.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Dave.